standing for the invocation to be led by very worshipful Pedro C. Adignon, past district grand lecturer.